He's wrong on a lot of things, but on this he's wrong because I'm the most pro-life governor on this stage. I got to act on my core beliefs. It's part of who I am. Life is a gift from God, and from beginning to end, we need to respect it and err on the side of life.
Donald Trump, the quote was, I'm not sure we need $500 million for women's health issues. He said he misspoke.
You said that's
going to haunt him.
Why do you think it's a terrible statement. I think it's going to haunt him, absolutely. He came back later and he said he misspoke. There was no question because I heard when he said the statement. I was watching and he said the statement and I said, wow, I can't believe it. I will take care of women. I respect women. I will take care of women.
When I was governor, we also increased the opportunities for women. Women's income grew 3 times faster than national average when I was governor.
So why did you say it? I know, but why did you say it? I heard it myself. Why did you say it?
We increased child support. We increased child support.
You said you're going to cut funding for women's health issues. You said it.
I have a proven record.
Yeah, except you said it.